50 years ago, you took a vow to live together in the covenant of marriage. You promised to love and comfort each other, honor and keep each other in sickness and health, and forsaking all others. You vowed to be faithful to each other as long as you both shall live. 50 years ago, you said, "I do." And 50 years later, you still do. And that is what a marriage is made of.